Well, it's 6 o'clock in the morning, and it's just beautiful. The sun's getting ready to come up over the Madison Range, east of my house here. Off in the distance, you can literally hear geese and ducks on the Madison River. It's just beautiful. Time to play with some clay. This is the side that's going to be facing or being against the robe. So I'll do my experimenting on this side and perfect, hopefully, the fur texture so I can get it on the other side perfectly. Now you see why I didn't go into great detail on the muscles, because quite honestly, I knew the fur would be covering a lot of this. But it's good to have the anatomy there, and it's good to practice. You can't sit and overthink the thing, and I was getting into that problem of overthinking what I was going to do, The only way to do it is just start. It's like writing a story. You got to start with that first paragraph. And what I'm using is a photograph of a friend's dog. And I'm just looking at the fur texture on the surface of his body and interpreting that into what I'm doing here. Okay, I had to call it quits because I ran out of clay. What happened was, yesterday I found a box with a little bit of clay in it, and so I was able to put this fur on, but ran out, and I'm still waiting for my shipment, and so I just wanted to at least get started on it and see what was going to happen with the clay once I started doing that. Anyway, so see you next time. I'll see you when I get the clay, and I'll show you what I do with the clay to get it softened up and all the other stuff to get it ready to be sculpted, with or use it in sculpting. All right, everybody, I hope you had a great weekend, and it's Monday, and it's wonderful outside. It's almost 70 degrees. I might just go for a walk. All right, good night, everybody. Give me a thumbs up and share my video. And then check out my instructional DVDs, the link down below this video. All right, see you next time.